wasn't a number, though.
You see?
Yeah, I definitely saw that.
They're flying at night.
It was like...
I got a bunch of batteries, so don't be afraid to record all night.
Dude, I just saw another one that went this way.
Yep.
And that can't be an ember because it's not coming from the direction of the fire.
That's exactly my point. It's like, you can't see them with the naked eye, but with this thing you...
Okay, come here, check this out. I saw three, so this is not, it can't be my imagination. See, I don't
know. They're flying by us. Fast orbs.
And they're zooming around everywhere up there. Pretty cool, man. It's interesting, though. I saw three in like 4 seconds.
Yeah, that's what I've been recording. Whole gang of them. But yeah, don't be afraid to record and zoom in and out. I got tons of batteries. I see one right here where I'm pointing my laser. Could be a satellite, though.
Oh, I see it. That's going pretty fast for a satellite right here. Can you get it, Cap?
Yeah.
Right in front of the light? No, it's moving a little bit, isn't it?
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, it's moving.
What do you think, Cap? Satellite?
It's moving slow.
But is it?
I don't know. I don't know.
I lost it.
I got him right here. He's moving up and down.
I can't see him through this. I can't see him. Are the trees in the way? No. Well, that was weird. I was thinking that had to, that card that this was dragging up had to have been him.
Oh,
no, there's lights right here. Feel
that?
Yeah, there's someone right down here. Trail's right here, buddy. See if I can. We got a bigger flashlight. Sorry.
It's all good. No worries.
I'll just try and flag him in.
Oh, I see him, yeah. Can you zoom in on them?
I don't have the thing.
Oh. I got it.